Courtney here. Today I am going to do an empties video. I haven't made a video in a while and I have a pile of products here. So let's get started. Okay, let's start off with some cleansers that I've finished using. This one's from Garnier. It's the Pure Daily Deep Pore Wash. It has salicylic acid and purifying zinc in it. I really, really, really like this one. This exfoliator is gentle enough to be used every day, but also very good for exfoliating your skin. And I have repurchased another one from Garnier. I don't think they have this particular product anymore, but I did purchase a very similar one from Garnier. This one's another exfoliating cleanser from Pavonia. It's the Gentle Exfoliating Cleanser. I got this from one of my Bella boxes. The granules are much more harsh on your skin compared to the Garnier one, so I did like using this once or twice a week. However, I did not like the scent of this one, so a no-no for me. Here we have a Peter Thomas Roth product. This is the Beta Hydroxy Acid 2% Acne Wash. I used to use this a lot whenever I break out. I feel like it did help me a little bit in terms of clearing my skin, but I wouldn't repurchase this one. And this one's from Tony Moly. It's the Clear Magic Lip and Eye Makeup Remover. It is a dual phase one, so I did have to shake it up. But this has got to be one of my favorite eye makeup removers. I've used several other ones from Misha, Etude House, and other Korean roadshop brands. But Tony Moly, I think this one's my favorite so far. Some products for the shower. This is Palmolive Revitalizing Shower Gel with Moisturizing Beads. I love the smell of this one, but I felt like the formula, I still have a little bit left. If you can see, it's very liquidy. So I ended up using this quite quickly, I would say within 1 month, which is unusual for me. But with this one, because it's so liquidy and fluidy, I felt like I had to use more in order to get that foam up. This is the Clear Scalp and Hair Beauty Therapy Total Nourishing Care Nourishing Shampoo. In my last empties video, I finished a conditioner from Clear, and I talked about how I really like that one. I've already repurchased a 1 liter, I think it's 1 liter, the bigger size one of the shampoo and conditioner. So yeah, I am really liking it. It smells amazing. It makes my hair feel really clean, and yeah, overall a good product. Some makeup cleansing wipes. This one is from Neutrogena Makeup Remover Cleansing Towelette Night Calming. I have done another empties video previously, and this is one of my favorite cleansing wipes. Here is the one I received as a sample. It's Whatnot Facial Wipes for Oily and Sensitive Skin. I believe this is one of their new products. I got a free sample via their Facebook page. I think the event's still going on, so make sure to check that out. This is a staple of mine. This is an oil blotting paper from Daiso. Only 280. I think there were about 100 in these. I put these in my purse. I keep them everywhere I go. And yeah, overall, a good product. I will repurchase these. Another one from Daiso. Of course, the Cotton Puffs. Comes in a 2-pack. I've already finished both of these. And yeah, like, they're really good. I like them. They're soft, gentle on my skin. Definitely will be repurchasing forever. They're cheap as well. And one skincare product that I have discovered, and it has reached Holy Grail status very quickly. It's the Bioderma Sebum Matte Moisturizing Mattifying Fluid for Combination and Oily Skin. I really, really like this moisturizer for my oily combination skin. It doesn't really do much to keep my skin mattified, but I have given up on that a long time ago now. And I really like how it smells. For those of you who've watched my previous videos, you will know that smell of skincare or makeup is very important to me. And this one smells amazing, and it absorbs pretty quickly on my skin as well. So I will be repurchasing this, and I'm quite surprised how quickly I've used this one up. That's how much I love this one. So I have some makeup products. The first one is the Shu Uemura Pore Eraser. This one's in beige. I bought a duo pack from Duty Free in Korea. Yeah, this one's a very good base makeup. It doesn't help much in terms of the longevity of my makeup, but I did like how it makes my skin look very smooth, and I also like how it minimizes the appearance of pores. I have a concealer from Chanel. This is the Corrector Perfection Concealer in shade 10. I didn't purchase this one. This one was actually my mom's. She used about half of it and realized that it didn't match her skin perfectly, so she gave it to me. So a freebie! I wouldn't normally buy high-end products like these. But yeah, this one was really good actually. It was very effective in concealing my under-eye dark circles. And it's very moisturizing as well, not drying. That's what I really liked about it. Something that's really similar in formula to this one would be the Age Away from Maybelline that I am using at the moment. Here I have two eyebrow pencils. One's from Tony Moly Auto Eyebrow Party Lover Pencil. It is a dual one. This one's in grey. One side is the pencil part, which is very flat in shape, and the other side is the spoolie. This is actually my second pen. I got my brother to purchase one on his way back from Korea. And I really, really like this and love how it looks very natural. And whenever I go back to Korea, I will be repurchasing this again. From Prestige, it's the Ultimate Brow Definer. And this one's in shade 1 Blondie. Actually, this one is a bit too light for my brow color. It does have a spoolie on the end as well. I found the spoolie a bit too harsh for my eyebrows. And I probably won't be repurchasing this one. Lastly, I have another sample from Benefit. It's the Cha Cha Tint. I used to have a full size of this one, but after my house got robbed early last year, they took my purse, which had the full size of this one in it. So I didn't get to use that much of it. But I got this sample from Korea for free, and I did use it all up, and I really, really liked it. And when I have the chance, I will be repurchasing this one. So that's it for my empties video for February and March. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you want to see more of me, make sure to comment, like, and subscribe to this channel. I have a beauty blog as well. It's madeinmarcelle.com. And follow me on Instagram at @MissSellIt. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!